Stroke care is a team sport. No one person, whether they're a neurologist or a rehab specialist, can provide the care that a patient with a newly diagnosed stroke requires. Stroke care has advanced tremendously. We've seen the advent of interventional procedures now being shown to have proven benefit for patients who've newly suffered a stroke. And our role within the Sheikh Khalifa Stroke Institute is to bring the right care to the right patient at the right time.
Over 50% of the people who suffer from stroke in the UAE are under the age of 46. It's in our interest to try to solve something like this. And so we try to find the best partner to find the best solution for things like cancer, diabetes, stroke. And for this one, we have a long-standing relationship with Johns Hopkins, so the partnership was a natural fit.
The Stroke Institute is a wonderful opportunity for us to bring together multiple departments, multiple disciplines here at Hopkins, and also to partner with the UAE and work towards a world where stroke and stroke recovery is substantially improved.
So on behalf of Johns Hopkins, I would like to thank His Highness Sheikh Khalifa, the people of UAE, and the government of UAE for their generous gift. This gift will help take care of patients and improve the health of people, not only in our two countries, but throughout the world.